Okay, so for the spin pass around, use your dominant hand first of all. I find it easier if you're spinning it forwards opposed to backwards. It does take a while to get to, you may want to try this with a small child hoop to begin with. So spinning forwards, you're going to keep your hoop on one spot, shoulders down. And all you're going to do is, first of all, you're going to turn your body to the side. So your hoop is actually staying where it is. This is probably the tricky bit because you're hooping with it behind your back. So what you're doing is you're actually going to pause the hoop and pass it into that second hand. And as you pass it into that second hand, you turn and then you pass it back to start again. So in fast motion, it looks like this. So you're spinning it forwards, turning the body to the side, spinning behind you, gripping it, passing it round, and then back. So one more time, forwards, your body is turning, spinning the hoop behind the back, passing it into the other hand, into that spin, and then back to start again.